probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess. Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. The stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food? Guess we'll find out.
Ahí está.
Mierda! Ada, they're here!
Of course they are.
Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Okay. Won't be my finest effort. But it might just work. Ada? Find these ingredients. And just maybe, I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the Ember. Wish me luck. This is where we part. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first, findery. Raccoon. Guess this is fate.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't know about these. See you again soon, stranger.
The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon. Gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. A bad feeling about this. Who comes up with these things? Okay, now for the second ingredient. A trap. Like something goes here. I think I know what's coming. Yeah.
All right. One ingredient left.
It warms my heart to see you stop by, stranger.
Okay, Luis. That's two. Let me through, could you? That voice.
Gloria las blas!
Finally. Last ingredient's not far now. That sound. That's right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of. Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine. He's a good boy. Predictable. Leon, changed your mind yet? Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh? I should check below. Thank you. This must be the collection room. Got everything you need.
Good. I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. Understand. It should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me. As soon as you're done here.